Hello there, this is Bob Proctor, and welcome to your 6 minutes to success. You know, yesterday we were talking about perception. I hope you got it. Today, we're going to talk about the will. Do you know the will is what gives your mind real power? I've got a statue of Napoleon in my home. I got a couple of them. One of his biographers called him organized victory. And then another one said he had immense capacity for sustained concentration. It's the will that you learn to concentrate with. The will to the mind would be like a magnifying glass with the sun. It marshals the energy and brings it zeroing in on one spot. I'm going to give you an exercise on concentration. It's the will that you concentrate with. Take your pen, put a little black dot on a wall opposite your favorite chair. Don't tell anybody you're doing this. No one will see it, and if they do, they'll think it's a fly. Actually, put a little black dot opposite your favorite chair. Now, your 5 minute exercise is to concentrate on that dot. Bring your mind to focus on the dot until you mentally become one with the dot. Now, if your mind wanders, bring it back to the dot. Don't feel bad that it wandered, but bring it right back to the dot. I want you to practice that every day for the next 90 days. Concentrate on that little dot. You learn to concentrate on one thing, you can concentrate on anything. And I'm going to tell you something. Concentration increases amplitude of vibration. You're going to give real power to your thoughts. All the pros in any field have the ability to concentrate. Napoleon said, I see only the objective, the obstacle must give way. Concentration is a key to your success. It's done with the will.